All right, everybody, we're coming at you today from Ocotillo Wells Off-Highway Vehicle Park in Southern California. I'm with Scotty the Hottie from the Dirt Chimps channel. And we're out here and we're going to go ride some of this lovely, lovely desert. See if we can make it up that mountain there. I have shed 50 pounds roughly from our trip. Scott shed 200 pounds because he was on that thing. And we're going to see what happens. All right, we got our backup map just in case. Toasty today. Dusty, I can't see. 34.
So far, so good?
Oh, yeah.
You're still there.
That looks like a sand dune. Sorry, the better line is to go up the left?
I've just always gone up the left, and that's where Corey went up.
Like the really steep part?
Yeah, the steeper part. So the, like, you can see the tracks going up.
Yeah, okay.
That's where we usually go.
That's the better way, okay.
That's the A line, man.
Very nice. Well, it wasn't bad. It was a good attempt. Here we go. Attempt number 3. York bike, you're the real hero in all this. Holy cow! Now, as I was riding out here, I noticed that you'd be riding along and all of a sudden there's a dry wash. Kind of like that. Jeez. I can't imagine doing an evacuation rally for this. Spend half your time looking at the road book. Just booking along, you know, minding your own business. And all of a sudden, bam! Wall! Okay.
I'll meet you there.
Ha! What the hell is this? Well, if you don't scout it, you might get yourself into trouble. Good, you're holding everything, and you hit a pocket, and the front wheel just wants to stop. Yeah, good. I made that look pretty easy. Sounds good. Well, let's see what happens. Bugger. Nope. Well, that was not very good. Okay. Foot is wedged. Let's see. Okay. You stay there, bike. I'm gonna... Oh! That is something steep.
I don't know, what's your plan now?
I'm gonna get the front wheel down a bit and then just gotta let it ride. No, I think just okay. Whew. As you get to the top, there's a couple of dips. So we're gonna drop to second. And that is how that's done. Okay, finally turned the camera on again. And I'm not being blinded anymore either, which is a bonus. So we're almost all the way back to the, where we were at the beginning of the ride. Big sand dune against the mountain, just behind this hill, right here. So, 5 minutes, we will be back. Truck.